praise God. Just in Nottingham here today. I'm around God's people there. You can see me behind me. Blessings in Lord Jesus Christ. I'm here today to join God's people, those, you know, who come with a heart of sincerity, to be out there and to preach the gospel, this, you know, the essence of the gospel. This is 1 Corinthians chapter 15, verse 1 to 8. As we know, that's the gospel that saves. Well, I'm trying out there, you know, as much as I can, to be more perseverant with people from all walks of life. I'm there to share kindly with humility the gospel to them, whether they believe or receive it. Well, but they've heard it, and they're going to be reminded until the day of judgment that the preacher witnessed Jesus, you know, what it means and how to get saved, and also that they confess the Lord Jesus Christ, that he resurrected on the third day. Thou shalt be saved. God resurrected him, and he lived a sin-free, perfect life. And all the prophets have lived a sin-free and perfect life, and we're not, and they were born into sin. But Jesus hasn't born into sin. So the only way we can get the forgiveness of sins is believe in the Lord Jesus Christ. And maybe one day you can join us. Have a blessed day. Thank you.
Crash over me.